almost done. Hopefully this fish is good. If you don't really buy this kind of fish, I just want to try it today and see how it tastes. Because usually,
when you buy pampalong, sometimes tilapia, sometimes most of the time, pampalong and salmon.
This time it's different. So we'll see, we'll find out. We have a little bit of
sweet candy and the oysters are just for today.
I'm just gonna blanch them. Salad.
It's done.
We're not gonna get the
chicken bone. We're just gonna let it dry. I'm gonna save this for a hamburger. But I'm actually gonna harvest them. There we go. So I'm cooking some fish. I'm frying fish. I'm gonna leave this one to be, but these
launching a 3-piece okra. Now the sweet potato leaves. I'm gonna take them all together. And launching. I harvested today, so plus the tomato. I'm doing salad today. Salad plus the fish and rice. Today's dinner. All from the garden. Don't forget, this will be the best. Shrimp paste. And my chili oil.